Okay, so comfortable height for a bench is either 20, between 20 and 21 inches. So we're just gonna go 20 inches to our bottom of our bench. So all this has to do is just sit on the tile itself so that the tile can slide behind it rather than just cutting around here with tile. It's kind of hard to make that look nice. This will cover any raw cut when I slice this. So I'll hold this in place. I'll patch that up tomorrow when I do the other tile.